So my forge got too hot and internally combusted. All the fire bricks started exploding and one of them melted into what looked like dog shit. So I only managed to do so much with the forge weld. I'm going to take the top off now and have a quick look. The not so finished product. Lots of air pockets in here. Well, since my forge decided to just pretty much go crazy, it got too hot, I decided to call it a day, but I know where I went wrong, and I reckon I can sort a few of these out if I heat it back up again and reforge it. Then I'm going to cut, fold it over, and then forge the two bits together. It looks like it's welded pretty well in the center. Obviously that end, this is the, I only cut the end short, but I've gone quite far down on there.